Alright, we are approaching the target waypoint. Our JU-87 flight is up ahead. They're first. There's our 109G6 air cover. Our target is going to be on the other side of that river. We're going to turn in and see if we can't locate the smoke marker. Oh, we're definitely picking up enemy fighters. Alright, there's a smoke marker. We're going to line up on it. Gotta watch out. Incoming. Bombs out. Let's go to our flight. To go fighter mode. Unfortunately, we really got worked on the bomb. Let's see if we can't get line up here. He's heading back to his flight. Pretty good strategy. He's trying to take us high, so we're hung out. One wandered in front of our guns. We just don't have the airspeed to catch him. Let's nose down. Watch out for planes on the flyby. We gotta try to catch them hung up. Alright. See if we have enough airspeed. Really pulling a lot of G's. Have to, or we'll dump the plane. All right, looking for a target of opportunity. Somebody's on our six. Alright, let's flatten out our turn. go for flat turns instead of climbing ones. Yards out. Let's try to line up a shot. We need to get some results quick. Is just sporting air to air. Out. Stay with them. Left up. He's reversing. All right, he knows we're on a six. Let's see what we can do. Just floated over the top. Flaps out for control. We're close enough. Oh, we obliterate him with the Mark 108. We really needed that. All right, let's get our flaps up. Let's keep it offensive. Again, let's try to help out our wingman. All right, let's pick him up out of that flat spin. Ooh, good hit, good hit. Get out, man, get out! Got forward firing machine guns. All right, we're gonna have to try to make it back to the target area. We just did not accomplish our mission. Our shots were way off target. Enemy flight did their job in that they disrupted our bomb raid. like an LAG. Let's try to stay with them. Good hit. Dropping back. Let's nose it down. Let's not get in front of his guns. We're going to draw him back again. Powering up with flaps down. Six looks clear. Boy, that gets your attention real fast if your gunner pops rounds off. Alright, we're 400 out. Closing. I think we can get this guy. Alright, good hits. Alright, engine restart successful. We put out the fire. It's not the way you want to go, though. Alright, let's see how long this baby holds up. Let's get our flaps down, see if we can't punch a shot out. Oh, landed one square with the Mark 108. Get out, man, get out! Yeah, he got out. Let's keep her afloat. All right, guys, fortune is with us. We can pick out our airfield just up ahead. And our engine is putting out just enough RPMs that we can make it in back. Flaps all the way down. Flight control issues. And we made it. Wow. Well, guys, it was a heck of a mission. We did not take out enough ground targets, but we got a mission victory just for surviving. Guys, let's take this one off the airfield. Let's give our flight a chance to come in. Yeah, we're going to shut down our engines. Alright, guys. Engines off. Let's get some air. Our right engine got us through. We'd see rounds on the top hits of the engine cowling there. But it just held it enough together to get it back in. Let's take a look. And we had a fuel leak. Our rear gunner made it. That's a great sign. And they smoked one of our engines. I think it was a oil leak. Coolant, I don't think we would have made it back. But our Bumblebee is a tough plane. Let's check our score. Oh my gosh. Ace in a day. I don't remember knocking out that many airplanes, but we'll take it. Twin engine, we got some good hits. Large caliber hits, got quite a few. And those are absolute. We got plenty of points for a mission victory, but no ground kills. I'm sure our Stukas got in there first and nailed a few T-34s. Anyway, guys, it sure was an exciting mission. Fun to fly, very hazardous. 110 versus single engine aircraft is quite a challenge. Anyway, guys, I hope you liked the flight. Like, hate, subscribe. We'll see you up again soon.